Guys, the other day I saw something on the internet and it's really got me baffled, and maybe you can help me understand this. So here we go. In 2021, Germany got 55% of its gas from Russia. France got 17% of its gas from Russia, and the UK got 4% of its gas from Russia. Okay, so this is the bit where I can't understand. In 2022, energy prices in Germany have risen by 23%. Energy prices in France have risen by 4%. Energy prices in the UK have risen by 215%. What's going on there? I can't understand.